ストレージャット
心に覚悟を。指導とは、信念を貫くことと見つけたり、
Thank you. きい道へと導きます。
Hey!
真理を知りたい？これも研究成果。生まれ変わるなら断然モンスターよね。近く迷って目にも見える。これも研究成果。
食らいつけ！
急所狙い。これも研究成果。正しき道へと導く。
打ち壊。
石化の原理を知りたい？
近く迷って目にも見よう。
I think there is a bug in my game. Every time I try to accept my rewards, it tells me transmission error and restarts game.
Okay, I'm muted, that's why. Yeah, it's just a bug. It's the new AP gifts. I was apparently muted. Yeah, just claim anything but that. If you claim that, it'll bug you up. But you can claim everything else one at a time.
KTY.
Yep. Do, do, do.
By the way, I am 007 on JP.
Zero, zero, 007. Okay. JP version is pretty damn good. Hoping this one catches up. At least bare minimum, string your events together. I don't know what the hell they're thinking. JP version always has several events running. It's like, geez. Characters, I can understand them spacing them out, but definitely gotta get their
before
shit together.
Before you said you didn't know who I was.
Okay.
I'm 007. Sitting pretty damn good, especially for tomorrow. I mean, my goal for the most part. I got four shield characters up and rolling. Three of them are 99, right? Completely done. Well, not completely done, but three of them are 99. I didn't bother boosting their stats since they're just going to be there for shield. And tomorrow I'm going to need to boost my Michael stats like crazy, so I don't want to waste them. Hopefully tomorrow I'll be smart and put together the team first and try it before I put all the money into their, well, all the shit into their stats, because even though I really, really want to run that setup, I'm not sure how good it's going to be, but it is a game plan. Basically, I'll regular evolve two more Michaels to go with that one, level all three up to 99 tomorrow. And then first I'll run this one as the leader. He's got the crit ratio for light attributes by 40%. So I'll run that one first, see if I can get a good kind of like a comparable of my petrify barrage setup that I run. And if it's as good as I think it might be in my head, because they have so much speed and shit, that'll probably become my favorite team to run. Now, if for some reason he's shit with them, I'll try the dragon, obviously, see if that works out, etc., etc. See how it rolls. Our volume is by 30%. And I believe the white dragon, I forget what the percentage is on the white dragon when he's basic evolved. Got it. Get a defense party, right? Find it. Normal dragon, where are you? There you are. That's weird. Just don't get the point in that light dragon. Like, if his first skill was an AoE, sure, but it's not. Or at least it's not in the beast form, and because the percentage doesn't change, I'm guessing it's not in the normal form either. I gotta give up a break.
Gotta give up a break?
JP.
I Okay.
Lol, I play too much.
Oh. I'd log in there and dick around, but I don't like translating everything. And if you're going to be efficient on a game, you need to know what the hell's going on. So it bothers me. So I just kind of dick around. Still tempted to try to get some more Cerberuses, but there's only 11 minutes left. It's not like I'm going to have enough time to get four of them for the... If I want to do another Pterodactyl, which I really don't. I mean, four out of five teams in Union defense having a shield, three of them are going to be Amazonas, one Pterodactyl. It's not going to be a huge issue. Basically, this last slot is going to be my... three Michaels tomorrow, and then I'll just move him down and then flip the defense character there.
I need three verbs for my blue dragon.
Need three what? Verbs? What the hell are verbs?
Then I can be Steve-O him.
So, and of course, the whole reason the beast evolved. This guy is just this look. Sparkle! Sparkle!
Three Cerberus. Sorry.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I got the beast evolve of Cerberus and the beast evolve of that guy, so. Because why not, you know? And then tomorrow I'll finally have five teams to set up. I mean, I'm holding back one Amazonas, the one that's not leveled, so I'll be able to just plop the Amazonas in, throw the three Michaels in. Like I said, obviously I'll replace some of... Those are my only two level 70s in here. She's not that bad because she's that beginner pack character, so she has a bunch of bonus stats. And, you know, she's alright. She's my charisma character, so... We'll see how it goes, but... I'll obviously try to replace those two at some point. It's just there's no huge hurry. It's just all about making sure you had five teams that were all 99s, so that way people aren't farming points off you in Union battles. That was the whole reason I spent this day getting all these Amazons and of course that Pterodactyl up. I was basically waiting for today to do that, and now that I have, it's looking decent.
I'm gonna get the Beggner's pack.
Beginner's pack's alright. I mean, she's alright. I don't use her. I mostly got it because you get the 10 AP recharges and the crystals for regular evolves.
Is it worth
2-0? 20? No. It's not worth 20 bucks. Oh, you're talking about the guaranteed 5-star pack. That's up to you. I got that one when I first started playing 2 weeks ago or whatever. And it gave me this healer, which was bad luck. Obviously, you want a good, like, attacker with a good leader skill. Like, an Alice would be ridiculously awesome, or a Siegfried would be okay, you know? But I got this fucking healer out of that. It's a guaranteed 5-star. If you have any kind of bad luck like I do, I've drawn 50 gotcha draws, basically, from doing the campaign and all that, and... I've drawn, this one was that guaranteed for 20 bucks, and then this is the other 6-star I drew from the gacha. It's an item drop character. That's it out of 50 draws. So, 1 out of 50 chance. That's not good odds, at least for me. But, whatever. And then you just outgrind everybody. Fuck it. I spent another 10 orbs today drawing, because I'm retarded. I should have just used them for fucking... AP. That's not a big deal, because I'm basically sitting right where I want to be. Because today I got almost got everybody done. I'm not gonna worry about the last little bit of leveling for Amazonas until tonight. And then tomorrow, it's Michael time. We've already got one regular evolved. Obviously that one's beast evolved, trash. It's a little bit more tricky tomorrow because I actually have to farm up the regular evolve mats, of course, which is a pain in the ass. And I'll have to farm up fucking bulbs, but so it does make it a little more tricky. I'll have to focus the evolution mats, and then if I need to level them up on the weekend or something, so be it. But absolutely, hopefully it'll be worth it. That's the main thing. Because, I mean, I don't even have enough to evolve one. There's obviously any of those pieces of shit. I could buy them for, I think you can buy them for metals or some bullshit. And I have these, which are important. We'll see. Like I said, I'm not too worried about it. Either way, it'll get done. Oh fuck, they cost 30 a pop. We'll see though, I might do it, I might not. We'll just have to see how everything goes. I wouldn't think so, but...
Invite to chat.
I'm about to take a nap. Oops. My daughter is asleep, therefore I am planning on taking a nap. Oh, I'm just excited about that Michael team tomorrow. Like, I have this picture in my head of what it's going to be like. Basically an upgraded version of my Petrify
team,
which I love.
Are you already in a chat?
No, I'm about to go lay down for a couple hours. My daughter's asleep. I'm going to take her upstairs and take a nap.
Wanted to pull on that banner, but I don't know.
Meh. I did it a couple times. It's doubled the chance of 5 stars, supposedly, but I don't know what their 5-star rate is set at. Well, 6-star, whatever you want to say, but whatever it's set at, it's not anywhere near as good as JP or anything, so. But anyhow, I'm going to go grab that nap real quick. While I can, while she's sleeping, I'll be back here in a little bit, and we will finish off that character.